Previously on Ages of the Federation.
For some reason, I thought it was a good idea to play some Ages of the Federation. Oh dear, now there's a Romulan scout. When does this end? I do not know what settings I'm playing on. What a good start this has been. And they just pass them, being like, yep, nonchalantly, we're just gonna go murder this fool. Yippee. And the scarier way. I'm gonna have this scarier way too. And have the Starbase Builder come in. Since I did not want to have to put up with fighting alone. Where we're going. Oh wait, I was saving up, I'll cancel some of the ships. Since I need to save up for a Starbase anyways. Oh dear. Oh no. Alright, who put a Falcon in charge of a station builder? That is illogical. Shove it up your ass! And there goes all the money. Where has the budget went? I didn't need to be blasted in my ears. Reverse refinery, antimatter transfer. I can add phaser turrets. I think I'm gonna go for this, maybe. Even shuttle bays, maybe. Oh, I'm able to rename it if I want. This is going to be a long campaign. Oh. Where the hell? Did the mine layer blow itself up? Most likely. He's not gonna get out of there. Not easily. Oh. Oh. Yeah. He's gone. Yeah. He's dead. Looks like more Should need it. Oh, I crashed the stock market again? Fantastic! I don't think the Franklin should go out in combat. Seems like a ship from post-TNG era. Badly did Enterprise get damaged? Not that bad. It'll buffer out. This is not going well. I need to do heavy damage fast. Columbia refit could do the trick. Columbia refit. Who's up next? Eventually get into the crossfields and the TOS. But for now it's in the brain, so I'm loving it. Kobayashi. Maybe Kobayashi murder wolf. Well. Oh. Oh, well. Yeah, there's a slight difference between the two versions. And then you have the fucking Endeavor refit, which is not the best looking one. Thank you. Oh dear. I thought I would not have to deal with the enemy so soon. But I guess I do. I'm gonna stop the recording here. With one of my plans being under attacked by some scum. So that's interesting. Thank you all for watching.